in God's name are you talking about?
Your son, Mr. Thorne. The son of the devil. He will kill the unborn child. Then he will kill your wife. And when he is certain to inherit all that is yours, then, Mr. Thorne, he will kill you.
That's enough.
And with your wealth and power, he will establish his counterfeit kingdom here on Earth, receiving his power directly from Satan.
You're insane.
You'll see me in hell, Mr. Thorne. There we will share out our sentence.